Evi nimekatiwa na de.
Kuisha wewe.
Kuisha mimi.
Kuisha kabisa.
Mimi nimekatiwa na de.
I had this mentality. Ati. Guys, I'm sorry. Nilikuwa na mentality. Ati watu wa Muranga. Wa Kienyeji. Sasa.
Wanted it as a sour story. Yaki, what's our
name?
Wanda woge, what's your chest?
Right,
that's when you get to my
share.
Like, I'm saying, I mean.
Sharing is caring.
Finya tu.
Squam choyo. Hi guys, welcome to our podcast. This is Outermates. Welcome. Habari zenu watazamaji, wageni, watazamaji. Oh, nini ni wa? Wa watoba.
We are the mates.
Habari zenu?
Habari yetu ni mzuri. Sana labda yako.
Yangu iko vipi? How was your week?
My week, sijui, I don't know how to put it, but imekuwa too busy and hectic. So even leo nimeamka late, like, I don't know. Sasa mwaemi, sina.
Una mambo mingi ya kusema.
Wiki kiwa, mimi leo sijakutana na rapcha.
What about you?
My week has been very good. I started it on a very high note. I'm a very productive person.
I know Skoni Maimba.
Which we manage for a few days. I still need some more consistency, which I will work on.
So, I'm able to supply you here in here. You know, to pay you energy. I know. You can talk about your point.
I know it. Oh.
You know it in your message.
Now, Wimbi.
Hey.
Zaska.
I am a man. The same way, kila amesema. At times, na sasa kuna wale nyo wamezoea ku do online church. Na participation ya kuenda kuapia kwa kanisa. Like, which one is so... I don't know. Ama ni reference gani ya
mzee. Which one is better?
For you?
For me, I'd say physical. Physical is better because you get to fellowship with other believers. And like when you're alone in the house, how na yo much?
Go easily distracted.
Yeah. Alafu hata haufeel the presence of other people. So, ukiona fellowship na watu wengine, unaweza understand kumbe maybe shida zingine, au upitie peke yako, there are other people who are going through the same, so you can help each other with ways to solve them.
But also, I also think like, as much as church is like nipoa kwenda physical, lakini pia church it just brings you closer to God. Ni wewe mwenyewe. It's a personal initiative. Yes. Wewe na Mungu wako chenye mnaambiana usiku, chenye mnaambi what you guys talk.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Church is just a link between you and God. Takuna mwenye aini lakini yako fit. Lakini sa zingine, I feel like churches in Mameka, ile design ya. Wale wenye wanenda church na wameo. Mwoka. Alafu wenye hawaendi.
Sasi.
The departed. So, wewe, niongelelea,
Mungu siku zote.
Na wewe utaona vitu
mimi. Me, I feel, it depends. It depends. Okay. See, your personal relationship with God, ni wewe mwenyewe ndio hapo. Alafu pia, if you feel like kwenda church is the best way for you to be closer to God, that's okay. If you feel like you come from nyumba, and then you do your prayers there, that's okay for you. Next, I have a limitation. So for me, I'm okay with anything.
Okay.
But hii story ya online chat, si imekuja juu ya story ya corona.
Corona,
Hakuna mtu mwenye kona juu ya story ya online chat.
Na imagine mwenye tunaenda, hata church zineza kuja kukua, kupotea.
Eben.
Kwa sababu sasa, we are just moving, technology is getting, like, in a room,
It's fun, yeah.
Yeah.
Na hila zineze potea, because we started like long time ago, and we've had them for decades, so I don't think they're zinezaisha.
Lakini, utakuwa naangalia, the number of times enye watu watakuwa wanaenda church na wangalie online probably participation. Hata kama mtu hatakuwa anasikiza or whatever, watu watakuwa tu online for the sake of being online.
Yeah.
Okay. That's I think what I think.
But I feel the way the trend is going, social media say no. Alafu pia makanisa zimekuwa mingi
sana.
Kutuwa hapa hili kukona kuna kanisa.
Redmi Church.
Yes, Jim.
Chelsea Church.
Like, zimekuwa tu mob. And it's not that I'm attacking you if you feel like, you know, opening a church. You just do it. Yeah, but vile zinapigana hivi online and the more my churches zinakuwa, mob. I mean, hata pia saa ingine tunakuwa tu confused.
This is where you bring in the Holy Spirit and that to help heal yourself. Usiangalie watu wengine useme ati I'm not discouraged to go to church because maybe last time I found anything. This is why now you build a personal relationship with God.
Swalisha.
Swalisha.
Unaga bido kwa kanisa, alafu unasikia treat your fellow neighbor and say hi to around 3 to 4 or 5 people. Nasa hiyo, kwa tu hapo tu just natulia tu like, the moment sasa unaanza kusalimia na watu hivi, shamba pia na nchi matoka tu hapo ya usajo.
Energia.
Like, okay, I would say, in an introvert perspective, mtu mwenye zozo ya kusocialize
na watu. Na watu.
Yeah. Kuna watu wengine tu wanakuanga mesinika basta kisema.
Kama wewe, kama
wewe. I mean, kwa saa na whatever is being presented by the pasi over there. So,
sisi wengine, you use it as an opportunity to say hello to your labda, you know.
Mshikabi wako wako wako,
mshikabi wako. Labda, huyo ndio Mungu amekuwekea hapo kando na unakata kumsalimia. Labda, ndio.
Here is part of fellowship. Idea. Jibado unazasama tumenda church for the fellowship, but then you end up, matoka yote kama ujaongea na mtu yeyote. So, pastor ikesa na jade thingi, usitoka kama haujajua mtu yeyote.
Yeah,
so. And jumunongelegea kanisa. How has been your... unajua kuna home, na kuna campus. Home?
Yes, only na yono mali.
Home, ufa kwa mzazi. Sasa, it's like... Wakienda sana ni church. Tunaenda watu.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Tunarudi. Huku, unajitawala. Oh, what do you guys do?
The freedom that comes with you being in campus. Yeah. Una hizo limitation.
Yeah, you do what you want. So.
I mean, sasa si hapo hivyo ndo unajua sasa control. Control yako maliko. I mean, the moment you take a decision, wewe peke yako and do something. It means a lot. No. But just at the moment, umeamua ati, okay, ina matters kama hiyo sobe yako pigi unasema, unaona saka sisa hiyo wate tuko kampo. In the moment, umeamuka naenda service ya sumuwi. I mean, that's a big act for you.
Yeah.
But to say that, yo, oh, niko na, hey, usingizi, sijini, nilalala saangapi, nilikuwa na serious planning, nilikuwa na road, I mean, preference in yako. It depends on how I relate to Mungu wako.
Mm.
But the freedom that comes to you. Mi naona hii freedom inakuanga mingi.
Uko.
Yeah.
Hata uhitaji, you must.
Yeah, alafu pia, ukitoka kwa mzazi anakuambia. Na kampani yako.
Na wewe get
it. Ya maneno.
For me, I don't judge anything.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like, ukisha toka kwa mzazi, now you're staying alone. Now you're making your own decisions. This is where you get to know yourself better.
Mm-hmm.
You get to know that actually I go to church because I want to go to church setting rather than the other course.
Mm-hmm.
Which is better. Mm-hmm. You can choose wherever you want to go without pushing in.
Mm-hmm.
I think if you start that, mm-hmm. and then you have a discipline, you will end up by the side.
That's good. Speaking of freedom now, let's talk about the first day.
I was so happy. And kutoka kwa personally, there is one in a very strict family setup.
Yeah.
So finally, I'm here. Wananiacha, yani niko Muranga, wataenda mbali. I was so happy. Like, nilikuwa na so many plans. Nilikuwa, like, kukata nje, maybe over 7. Niko na feel so happy, so excited. Yani, ni 7.
Na kuna mtu anakupigia kukwambia uko
wapi.
Lakini mbona mnakuanga mmekaziwa hivyo? I mean, between okay, for girls, kama you in a strict nini, parenting in good. Ah, lazima mzazi akukalie vizuri. I make sure.
Like, but I think that I feel for me, kukuwa na strict parent, it actually worked for me. It can build kukuwa the person I am currently.
Mm-hmm.
So without that strictness, I don't think the common enemy. So I really appreciate for that. September. Silikuwa hizo 3 days, 6th, 7th, na 8th.
Imagine it to be report 6.
Of? Silikuwa na schools. Silikuwa na school yake, school of this. Nilikuwa nakaa kwa stand nilikuwa first year.
Eh.
Roommates wangu. Mm-hmm. It was just an exciting moment. Yes, you go, eh, you got to be better.
Shango vigele gay.
When you got me, I can't start to look at our stand.
Jaika, how start?
Like, sini ningia tu hivi shule. Nika, kapanya nini? Kamaliza admission, alafu tukazunguka sasa tukaenda kutafuta nyumba.
Hiyo simu.
Yeah,
yeah. Sasa nilipata.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I know. Yeah, it was, but when you have some connections, especially in the area, and you end up with it, so easy for you. Huh? I mean, connection in a is a lot of things. Yeah.
Yeah. My first day was, I mean, I don't know. It was mixed feelings. You get. So even me having that freedom, I was like, "Akin tangi si mama angu guys." Did not talk one of me na nani? Nilikuwa ni mzoea kukaa kwa nyumba tunapiga story. Sasa I am all alone in the mi pia sikuenda hostel. Nilikuwa nakaa peke yangu. Sasa naangalia guy, silence. Nashangaa mwa. Sasa nitakuwa nafanya do. And I don't know, it was my first time in Muranga. Sijui anyone. I love ilikuwa too crazy. But with time, alafu sasa I had this mentality ati guys, I'm sorry. Nilikuwa na mentality ati watu wa Muranga ni wavieji sasa. Sasa nitavai mna nani?
Oh my God.
Nitakaya gani? I used to think that guy aki sasa unajua
kani
yota. Yes, anashangaa akitaka na nani nitavai nini tutaelewana na nani. But with the time nikakuja kuona ana whether it's not a bad thing. It's actually a good mentality. Shida tu ni mlima lakini it's a good, it's a nice place.
Miaka ine na vile mazigombe zenye niko nazo juu hizo milima. I mean, I mean, I think it was a misconception in your to high school wako nayo hadi sasa hivi, because kuna video nilikuwa naona TikTok walikuwa wanaenda wakiuliza high school people, watu wauliza ati what is your expectation in campus. Mwingine boys akasema mimi expect mademu anikujie, niko like wow. That part.
You don't know what you
kwanza mimi nilikuwa nimengoza.
It's now been 4 years. Ni ngapi wamekupata? Ni ngapi wamekupata?
Wengi.
Hata kudanganyana. Sema tu kweli, tell that young man the truth.
Wako uko yai. Ipeje wenyewe. Wako.
Aya, wewe mwenye uko hapo kwa kamera na uko campus hai unajua umenifuata unajijua.
Hai. Hai.
Lakini it's not ukikuja hivi wanakufuata kama masiafu.
Hivi nimekatiwa na dev.
Kwisha wewe.
Kwisha mimi.
Kwisha kabisa.
Mimi nimekatiwa na dev. Mimi nimekatiwa na dev.
Akakwambia aje? Sasa anakwambia nini?
Sasa si vile okay, at first I'm this kind of a person, tukipotana naye kwanza I won't even care about knowing your name. Utaniambia jina,
reverse psychology.
Sikie, utaniambia jina, piga kona mbili tatu isha era. So it was like this. Tell me a story.
Story time.
Story time.
What? I can't wait. Nataka kujua demo alikwambia this.
So story ilikuwa hivi. Tulienda tukapatana na this chile. New towns. New towns.
Let's call her popcorns. What? you met this girl.
I'm with you.
God have mercy upon us.
Ah, chile is friend for me. This chile was in a function. Yeah, you go around campus.
Function.
Yeah. Precious night.
Oh, brother, whoa, nah.
So, see, we end up in any. No, I get that you will be able to excuse. Okay, because it was really crowded. So, I mean, excuse the attack and go. Yeah, computer. So, I didn't even know what I was doing. I was doing one enough. Okay, I think I was trying to reach my friends. They were working one better kid. As I mean, Kufika, you can't be a banner, some of the local banner machine. You are Peter.
Yes, you are. Not your matrix.
Sorry.
So, I was reading computer and you can't access the mama. See, the event, you can learn in any. Yeah, the moment. The moment tuna toka kwa the event.
Just say the exact word.
What did she say?
Okay, she came and said hi. I said hi back. Then I was like, in the same password, I'm going to meet up somewhere. Listen, story niyako.
Story niyako mani yake. Oh, it's Kia.
Who wanted it? Sawa, but
story niyake. Wacha ombeo.
Wacha ombeo.
Wamesema ilikuwa na chakula na umeuliza gani ilikuwa na chakula na ukuitwa. So, nyamaza si wewe.
Ha, basi endelea na story.
Stasi akakuja akaniita hapo. Yes, so we are heading in the same direction. Akaniambia, I've been seeing you around.
Where?
Huh? Kwanza, nojua kwanza, she's not someone bombing. She's
Conversing
in English, pure English. Mm-hmm. See English anyway. Mm-hmm. Yeah, can you be a bit senior around? Yeah, and look like an amazing guy.
Wongo.
Can work something out.
Damn.
Yeah, like squeeze it from go to straightforward. I mean,
Which is okay.
Say this is red flag.
What? Hey, banaran, moriferan. How do you handle rejection comes from hunger?
Nice.
This one is a good question. Will you handle rejection? Mwanamume kukukata Of which?
Maybe it's a
sign in Katia. So, you know, you okay, yeah, and you approach in the first place. And after you, you can figure out some place like a kubo. As in, yeah, when you're a kaskia, my boy can I, yeah, I mean, soon
what are you saying? What are you saying? What is he saying?
I nataka kusema aje. Let's say me and you, we are dating, right? Alafu, unafika some point na boyeka na wewe. You see, alafu, from me, I start rejecting. Naanza kuleta those rejecting boyeka. How do you handle that?
Unalikataa mimi sasa.
Is that your death rejection?
Any rejection.
Yeah, any rejection. Si amekukata. How do I handle that? Si ajui. Santa. Ni
makoona drama ki.
God.
Wow.
I will leave. See, what you are dramatic. And it also depends the situation. The situation in which you come out. Kama mtu unasema kwa dramatic or not. Depends.
Wana.
Depends. Ni mnasemanga, acha niwaambie, mnasemanga, wasichana wanapenda drama, na nini ndo mnatriga hiyo drama iyane.
Sasa sikumaanisha mko na drama yenyewe.
It's not really on the drama.
Tupo na huko na ule plan alikuwa na nini wote na kusema alitumia that leo message or aliambiwa au na
boys.
Yeah. Ai. Oh, sijui anga sijui nini.
Ati sikutaka kukui. Alimwambia sikutaka kukuita yet kwa sababu nilijua uta overreact na utakuwa na drama. So, bye.
Alafu akaambiwa endelea kuishi.
Unaishi hata usinitext, tusinitia food.
Yeye alinipa gift.
Yeye alimtumia
mimi alikuwa sawa. Na mimi kama uendelea gift.
Amekuacha kama kupiga amekutumia gift ni
sawa. Ni sawa. Kwani na mako ameacha kama hajatumia hiyo. Si usinitext God, at least you.
Lakini
what is the most thing? What is something you have done? And later on, you could regret while still in campus.
Nimefanya nikiwa before ningia ama.
And then nikiwa still in campus. Maybe so you decide maybe from now henceforth I'm going to be doing this and this and this. And then later on, after like an year, from this life would regret perhaps. I wish singe handled the situation maybe when they handle your time.
That's for me.
Yes.
Situation again. We know about the situation. Oh,
anything that you've done, anything.
Ah, situationships one. Then don't engage in relationship because you are not into a camp or money. You like it to end in.
You know that's good.
Yeah, it's in. It's cool. I do miss Kiko Kazi, and then this
dilemma. I want you to provide.
Yeah, I want me to provide for everything. I mean, that's a regret. Sasa ndatoa wapi kiweza. Lakini nye pia nye mnakuanga na kitu moja.
Sema.
Mwadipa kampo. Specifically.
Speak for yourself and your friends.
Unaona una pressure boys wa campus wa kuprovide kila kitu. And you know this guy literally afanye kazi. I mean. Nako job.
Hiyo sasa inanipendu wewe na taidana ni utafuta.
Utafuta au ni utafuta unye ndo.
Acha ni kwambia what happens. The moment, edu, unanitaka. Unipeleke KFC. That's our first date. Unipeleke KFC. Nini umeni introduce, you have money, you will do me goods, you, wewe mimi na flowers ni hivi. Like, that is what you have.
One of Kiri.
Sifikiri nini?
Maybe this
guy. Bona
unipeleka huko. I don't need to communicate. So maybe by the way, I just saved up some money. But normally, I'm
I saved up some money to take you to KFC.
But si kila mtu anakuambia. Anyo, ukipatana na bozi wao. Sahi, akikuambia tu uzuri. Sahi, most of the friends that you have in campus.
Speak for yourself.
Again. Speak for yourself.
My friends are working. Doesn't have to be my babas. My friends are.
Ask campus. So, I'm going to do that. What? when you interrupt, I was like, I'm going to visit Ajay. You see this guy, are you going to talk? Literally. No.
Mm-hmm.
And in Africa, at some point, oh, no, no, I provide.
Mm-hmm.
And then that's why you decide to leave.
Apple, do not compare, it depends on the type of
person you're there. If your terms were,
and you
provided,
then
why will the entire that is what you promised me from the word go, that will be the provider. If you didn't promise that, I have no reason to
believe. It's not even about promising. It's about love. Love the choice. You are there because you want to. Either akuwe na pesa, asikuwe na pesa, either ako sawa, ako broke. You choose to be there. Asa kama ata choose kuenda juu pesa zako zimeisha, then she didn't love you, or she just does not want to be there. She was there for the money. Now that it's over, to the next person.
What is your regret? Your biggest regret?
Personally, I don't live life with regrets. Nilifanya, si nilifanya, nilijua nikifanya. So I did it. I don't
regret. You move on.
Yeah. I don't regret anything. Because even at sometimes you talk saying, oh, I did it because I was intoxicated.
Yeah.
Or like, at the back of your mind, you knew what you were doing. Now, kama ungekuwa unataka kuifanya, unge stop. But you still continue to do it. So, I feel like I don't regret everything that I've done. Probably just not...
I don't regret. You
feel like you can buy the whole. Yeah, unaweza kukakesha udeni. Yeah, tumia.
Niko na maswali mtifuate.
Yeah, kwa mchani mtifuate. Naweza fika pale nishike kakuku. Nikule. Alafu ukianza kubaki na punch, unaanza kujiuliza kai.
Wa, zilienda wapi?
Wa, I wish.
Akilesha. Ima sawa ni dati
kwa. Na wate imbeishia cha.
Jamani.
The conqueror and the champion. See
ya. As for me, I regret not loving myself sooner. And then I started maybe campus with a very low self-esteem.
Mm-hmm.
So as I progressed,
then
I learned to gain that confidence, that self-esteem. So I wish I did it sooner.
Mm-hmm.
At least I could have avoided a lot of
things.
Yeah.
Do you think exposure to this thing? Let's say, like for instance, you said you have been raised by strict parents.
Mm-hmm.
So you're not exposed to some things.
Mm-hmm.
Do you feel like there's something that you felt left out?
I think it matters a lot. Kama ulikuwa na strict parents do. Probably you're not used to hanging out with the opposite gender. But then now here you are. Now you have the freedom to do it. Now it's upon you to choose to what extent your boundaries will reach. So I feel like if you are exposed enough, when you come to campus and now you have the freedom, I guess you will be able to navigate faster and better as compared to someone when you come from you.
And Uliza, do you feel like you missed out on some things because your parents were strict?
Yes, you are the Jibu Nikasema. You're
of course, yes. What a kwam to say?
Of course, you could.
Is it a yes or no?
Yes, of course. I missed out. Of course.
That's a video. You feel left out.
Is it quite left out?
So you're exposed to everything?
Not everything, but like I would say not entirely everything. But mimi nilikuwa na kiburi guy. Mimi sikuwa na viwa. Nilikuwa I would do what I wanted to do. And unajua tu ile una feel umegrow, sasa your parents cannot tell you anything. But like it reached a point and sasa nikaona by the way, hata nilikuwa nasumbua for nothing. It was so unnecessary for me to leta kichwa ngumu kwa nyumba, ati naenda juu juu, saa nikataza, nitaenda. Na nidu, yani, guys, you are very cute. 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 You are
very cute.
You
are very cute. You are very cute. You are
very
cute.
You are very
cute. You are very cute. You are very cute. You are very cute. You are
Mimi class 6.
Class 5 somewhere.
So you see the difference?
The difference? Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Damn.
I love Shika. The phone. I used to see my friends wako na masimu. I feel like nikaanza kupeana home pressure. Sasa nawaambia, hey mom, najua kuna group wakinatumwa hapo, mimi na miss.
Hey, my brother.
Sasa yuko Brian, unatumiwa nini?
Imagine tulikuwa tunatuma nini kwa group. We used to send work.
Mimi nilikuwa nasikia.
Group.
Huh?
We used to send work, like, kwa group.
Uh-huh.
So, nika insist, nika tuanga. Hini nilitumia ka Samsung, guys. Nilianzia na Samsung. Lakini Samsung ingine, bonoko, ilikuwa imeka. Chiliko ime crack. Usha yone ile simu ime crack screen bako kifanya hivi unaweza jikata.
Guy.
Bas.
But at least you had the chance.
Unajua, hata she's better.
Kamuwa tuta lakini hata si regret kutokuwa na hain. Lakini hii, ingepata hiyo time, ingefanya vitu kufanya. But tu saa kutopata.
Me speaking of regrets. Ime ingia super hivi tulikuwa tumetoka kwa tunienda shopping na Rumi. Nchungia first year. Nikuwa nakaa na Rumi. But then, siku umekaa na Rumi. Sino? Mwe wanda Rumi. So, una experience?
I was stuck. I've had a lot.
So, tukuwa tumeenda super. So, plan yako kwa kwenda kufanya. Yeah, yeah, because we used to do. Mwini kiyama ni manto. I mean, tukuwa tunafanya. Yeah. After, I think, two weeks. So, this time round, mimi nikuwa nafanya. It was my turn. Pay. Like to look at my boy shopping. That kind of stuff. But can I collect the key? Can we? Because it's a cashier. Nani akapitisha? Yeah, zote akapitisha na zikapakiwa. The moment naenda kulipa hivi, ikaenda kwa county. And it was a lot of money.
So you do.
What?
The embarrassment. Of them being unplugged from the
telephone mob. Like,
how could you do?
So, see, hey, we had to, like, I'm saying, okay, to be funny, you did, you know, yeah, well, because the amount in the corner, there's some in the back, kidogo. So, you can be to me, let's do this shopping in here, as a transsexual in here that is named at the moment.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kwa na kuongea na customer care. Hey, napata atasi ilikuwa till. Unajua ukituma kwa till, a wrong till itarudi. But a real till is
itaenda.
So, kwenda kuongea na customer care sijui nikasikia iko na huko sijui ndo yangalani.
Sasa
ina huko. So, hey, it was
waliwabamba, usiwapia hiyo ni upio ni Mungu aliwafungulia njia.
Ni nyinyi. Koko na hiyo do.
For those people, like, could you have a Zuri, but to do a pesa? Uwe mtu anateseka juu yako na wewe hutaki tu kuru. Na seti uliko. Na unajua vizuri sana si za hapo. You didn't even work for that.
Rudisha. Nice. Wewe wezi rudisha.
Mimi.
after your experience. Oh, mini crudishia do ya
kono. Dara ya kula tu. Dara ya kuita.
Ya kuita.
Not
really
bad, but if it's bad.
Bad is good. It just depends with the
come on, you are better. Best at best. Best at the wrong way that you are going to
have. Yeah. Hey, me, yeah. Okay.
Now, speaking of money, what are your sources of money now with that you're in campus?
Sources of money, yes.
Apart from now, the upkeep, yeah. Like maybe from the family. Mm. What are the other methods or ways you can earn money while still in campus? Not that tunataka, of course, we learn. Umeona kuna haja kukua na another source of money.
Yeah.
Of,
what I can say is if you have a skill or like something you think you can do it and it can give you money, do it.
Well, yeah.
Kama mimi, I am in drama. Mm-hmm. Drama club, yeah. You see, it's a skill. Yeah. I'm good at it, and I am monetizing it. Because
yeah.
When we go, they pay us. You see, yes, I would not like. See, at one and pay a pesa, it an idea, sana. But like you see, your small money after you say, yeah, between me to happen around, it's something. So if you feel you have a skill in you, come and you could type, come and you could whatever.
Come and you could braid,
just use it to
come and you could pick a chapa.
Yeah. Pick a
chapa. Yeah, so ice cream. Like there are so many options that would make sense. And if you at one risk takers. And also the starting capital is something. Yeah. It's something. But if you want, you can.
This is successful.
Yeah. At least you've learned.
You tried.
At least you've learned something from it. You maybe learned financial
literacy.
Yes. To manage your capital.
Tap tap. Yeah, so.
What would you say in campus?
I saw a clip yesterday somewhere on Sage. So there's this kid anaenda kiuza njugu. Alafu the mother is so tough.
I think I saw it too.
Yeah, the mother is so tough. So this kid ni saa mbili ya usiku na kwa bado tu anazunguka akiuza njugu. Unajua njugu moja ni 10 bob. I mean, so me after watching that mini clip, I was like, if this kid is doing this, what am I doing? So it was like a motive. So this guy mwenye alikuwa anamrecord animwambia natumia mamako nini. Pesa ya hii stock yote ni kuwana. Sini. Alafu, sitaki kuwana hapa uende kwa. So that should do it actually. So weka uko na opportunity that you can do. I mean, see like kila wakati unakagia mzazi mwakitisha. Doesn't happen.
But pia usilalu hii name pia.
And that is kind of wazazi wako.
As I said, you're about to push like that. I don't want to look like I am
weak.
I'm not making money. So that if I'm left by chat, it's too depressed. You are thinking about sticking on your own light. Best for Kenya for
easy. Okay, now this one is a good one. Madam, now I'm talking about what is?
It's not for man. Akuna, maybe pass by.
At times you need your personal space.
Yeah.
The more you're growing,
I would say maybe labda kama if I like now I'm in school, you see, obviously they're the ones catering for everything.
Yeah.
But sasa, when I go outside there and I get my own money. and I feel like I am ready to kujisimamia,
yeah.
I will move out and also give her. Unajua pia shida ya kukaa home sana unakuwa lazy. Juu unapewa chakula, kila kitu unapewa ni nini ufikiri?
Yeah.
Unakaa tu hapo kama cabbage.
But also, in life hakuna manual ati you're supposed to be
here
at this age. Because tuko na different parts, kuna different ways of handling things. So, ukijisikia tuko comfortable at this time, maybe I can move out. Maybe, ata mi better have not to, but your feeling, I am now ready. You can do it at 20, at whatever age. Hakuna manual.
Najua ni wanaume mnakuanga na pressure. Zindio, kifika 20?
Kiangalia tu kifika 20, you feel like...
20?
I mean, for me, okay, me nilianza kusikia pressure nikiwa at around 18 to 19, something like that. Yeah, so I felt like, now, miaka inasonga, devu zinamia, kasi si nyasi.
Hii ni maajabu.
So I need to have that personal space, alafu pia, inanisaidia kugrow up me as a man. The moment nimetoka hivyo mapema,
I just said,
lakini the moment unakaa kwa mzazi, ndio maana kwanza ni mbaya. Wanya na attack anyway, I don't care. This is my opinion.
I don't want peace. I want problems always.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so for me, well, if you feel like moving out at 30, that's okay. If you feel like moving out at 16, so whichever.
Mm-hmm.
Bora tu kosa.
Jibambe.
Yeah.
Okay.
So guys, let me do the outro. I'm gonna find out. Subscribers, my guy, camera guy, this one. Yo, Outermates, finya, share, comment, like, yani.
Bonyeza hiyo kidude.
Ukifinya tu ni nini nitakupost?
Hakuna.
Nini?
Share.
Nini? Like. Ndaa tu niongee tu na yeye.
Share.
Like, msee, nini? Finya tu, hautumii nguvu. I mean.
Sharing is caring, guys.
Like, finya tu.
Squam choyo.
Kosa kufinya.
Shakukujia uso. Takulamba uso.
Uso mingina.
Takulamba uso.
But anyway, subscribers, thank you so much for watching. It has been good. Ukiona tumeongea vizuri, feel free.
Comments.
Wow. Hey. That's what we make. Tadia, guys. So I'm saying, feel free to stay with us through the journey. It's on a lot of episodes and you're coming through, even in the other segment. So guys, we are going to wrap it up here. Thank you so much. Subscribe, everything.
And tell us what you want to hear as well. Yeah. The comments.
Come on. Feel free.
Yeah.
So nani anakuwa? Daniela.